From the station working for you, this is an RTV6 update.
I'm Lauren Casey, and these are your latest headlines from the RTV6 newsroom. As we focus on companies hiring Hoosiers, Comcast Xfinity Indiana is trying to bring on board more female service technicians. This is typically a male-dominated field, but Comcast wants its staff to reflect the population it serves. This year, the company wants to hire about 60 new service technicians, and it's aggressively trying to recruit women to the job. At this point, there are only 6 female service techs on staff. Prior experience is not needed. However, applicants should be able to climb ladders while lifting equipment and have good customer service skills. Pay starts at around $14 an hour. The company also provides health benefits, insurance, and workforce development. You can find more on hiringhoosiers.com. Time now for a check of today's forecast. Let's get a look at what Todd Clausen is tracking.
Yes, we head throughout the remainder of the day today. Temperatures are going to hold pretty steady right around the freezing mark, and there could be a little bit of patchy drizzle around as well. So if you're heading to the Pacers game or anything else across central Indiana this evening, just know there could be a few slick spots out there, mainly on untreated roadways, and that remains in place as we head throughout the morning commute tomorrow. The rest of your Wednesday, temperatures get back up into right around 30 degrees, but lots of clouds around once again. Now, looking ahead in this forecast, a rain-snow mixture is possible on Thursday. It starts off as that mix, and then it goes over to all rain as temperatures climb up to near 40 degrees. Significant snow is possible on Saturday across a good chunk of the area. There will be some mixing, I think, in southern locations, and then everybody gets a blast of Arctic air coming in on Sunday into Monday. By the time we get to Monday morning, Lauren, temperatures could be below zero in some locations.
Todd, thank you. For more stories and weather that you need to know, you can download the RTV6 mobile app. Thanks for joining us.